Hi Internet, I'm Tango, and this is not one of Tango's takes, despite what the header says. But it is using the same basic format. This is actually what I was hoping was going to become a larger series called Extra Life Karaoke. Extra Life, if you're not familiar with it, is a charity organization that partners gamers, streamers, performers, you name it. Mostly gamers, video, board, card, you name it, with local Children's Miracle Network hospitals to raise money for kids in need. Their slogan really says it all, and it's play games, heal kids. They historically do two large events over the course of the year. One is a tabletop game day, and the other one is their original event, that happens the first weekend of November, which is a video game streaming game day. Now, last year, I raised $1,000 for Extra Life with support of people like you. Most of that money came in Memorial Day weekend, so the end of May, if you're not in the US, for a drive to have me dye my hair. I got a phenomenal amount of support for that, and I thank you all. But I did get two significant donations, as it were, at the end of the year for the November big event, wherein I offered to sing if you would give money to kids. There were two levels of donations. The lower level was limited to, I want to say, 50 respondents, and you were given a list of songs to choose from. The larger level was a $100 donation, and it was, you pick it, I sing it, so long as it's within reason. I got one of each, which, honestly, getting the you pick it, I sing it was unexpected, though the result of the song choice was not. The other person who picked a single song off the list actually told me to pick a song myself. And I'd like to thank T. Barber for their kind donation in support of this, and then give them a kind of a look for making me pick my own song off the list. That said, I could not think of a more appropriate song to recognize the efforts of people like you who've donated to support kids in need. That song is Larger Than Life. It was originally performed by the Backstreet Boys and released in September of 1999. According to Wikipedia, it was written by one of the band members, Brian Littrell, along with Max Martin and Christian London. There are at least three versions of the song itself performed by the Backstreet Boys, and I've done some digging around YouTube, and I've found a karaoke version, so the music in the background will be a little off kind of thing. I'm absolutely going to be reading the lyrics off the screen, because while I know the song and I enjoy the song, that's why it wound up on the list, it's absolutely fair to say that I do not know the words perfectly, and I'm going to try to get this as right as I can. The song is about the band thanking its fans, because the fans keep them going. And so it seems perfectly appropriate to me to perform this song as a thank you to those of you who have supported me, supported Kids in Need, supported Extra Life. I am participating in Extra Life again this year, and the year-round reward that's available, if you want a reward, because rewards are optional, is anyone who donates a dollar or more to my Extra Life campaign, and the link is going to be in the video description, has the option to receive a postcard. The postcard is only available this year. Once the year is over, I'll do something different next year. I'm also looking at the possibility of one or two extremely limited run postcards tied to specific special event weekends, one of which will probably be Memorial Day weekend. The other one will definitely be the first weekend in November for the big Extra Life event, because that puts them about 6 months apart. So, as I get ready to sing for thank you for your money, I encourage you to donate money to help kids in need. And if you want to see my regular streams, I do stream Sunday nights at 7:30 Mountain, which is 9:30 Eastern. And I know that's late for a lot of you, but that's after my dinner, and it avoids most people's dinner hours because I was not getting any traction in the middle of the afternoon for watchers for that. All right, now as I said, I am definitely about to be reading from a screen. I do not promise that I sing well. I am a white guy, a fat white guy. I may or may not dance like one during the process while sitting in this chair. But I won't even say it's a price for my dignity or my pride, because it doesn't seem right. But this is what I chose to offer. And I'm going to keep that promise. And hopefully within the next week, maybe two, you'll get to the second song from the higher donation where they picked a song, and that song is the Masochism Tango. But today's song is Larger Than Life. There will be a link to the official video in the video description. Here we go. Run and hide when you're screaming my name. Alright, but let me tell you now, there are prices to fame. Alright, all of our time spent in flashes of light. Oh, you people, can't you see? Can't you see how your love's affecting our reality? Every time we're down, you can make it right, and that makes you larger than life. Looking at the crowd and I see your body sway. Come on, wishing I could thank you in a different way. Come on, 'cause all of your time spent keeps us alive. If all you people, can't you see, can't you see how your love's affecting our reality? Every time we're down, you can make it right, and that makes you larger than life, larger than life. Yeah, that's right. All of your time spent keeps us alive. You make it right, you people, can't you see, can't you see how your love's affecting our reality? Every time we're down, you can make it right, and that makes you larger than life. Yeah. Every time we're down, yeah, you can make it right, yeah, yeah. That's what gets you larger than life. All you people, can't you see, can't you see how you
affecting our reality. Every time we're down, you can make it right. That makes you larger. That makes you larger than I am.
Okay, so the weird, like, half freeze for me in the middle is when it announced the 6-bar break in the exact same font that's been using to have you read to sing to and then progressed it. I'm like, I'm so glad I know those are not words in the song, but really? Really? Again, folks, thank you for your support of Kids in Need. If you want to donate to support Extra Life, if you'd like to get one of the limited run postcards, check out the link in the video description. Tune in to my Extra Life streams on Sunday nights. I am going to be doing bonus streams on holidays on occasion. Because I now get all of the federal holidays in the U.S. thanks to a new job. Though that same new job means I can't stream in the middle of the day on weekdays anymore. And get out there, play games, heal kids, and I will catch you all next time.